India's Best Dancer is currently the most popular dance show on the small screen. As the show is inching closer to the finale, the competition between the contestants only gets tougher. The theme for this weekend is folk fusion, and India's Best Dancer will extend a warm welcome to special guests Guru Randhawa and Dhwani Bhanushali, as well as the veteran folk singer Ila Arun. While Dhwani and Guru are known for their hit contemporary tracks, Ila Arun has created records for her blockbuster folk songs with her famous Rajasthani touch. The guests thoroughly enjoyed all the power-packed performances of the contestants as they presented a variety of folk dance forms on stage. Moreover, the audience will witness a lot of fun moments, banter and entertainment throughout the episodes. The contestants paid a special tribute to the super talented Ila Arun, who re-immensed precious moments and took the stage and raised the bar a few notches higher. While Dhwani Bhanushali mesmerized everyone with her beautiful voice and sang the song Vaaste, Guru Randhawa sang his chartbuster songs Banja Tu Meri Rani and Lag Di Lahore Di for Judge Malaika Arora, who is back on the judges panel. Malaika even joined Guru on stage and the two shook a leg on his popular track.